threatened or scared by anyone. This is our country. We will remain together until Museveni understands that we have to go peacefully.